What up, peeps? This is your girl, Tabby Kit Kat Woman, where the Kit Kats break, and I'm not fake. And now let's take Zombie Defense 2 episodes to the next level. Yeah, I just tried to play this other game that was called Dark Stories Bloody Night. I don't recommend it. I mean, it looks cool and all, but whoever created that game is a freaking moron because they do not know how to speak correctly. Their grammar was just all wrong, and there were a bunch of words missing from paragraphs and sentences. Some of the stuff didn't make any sense at all. I literally was starting to rage like Markiplier. I was literally about to rage. So I decided, okay, I'm going to give this game a try. And then there's something else that I'm actually going to play right after it. It's a knockoff of this popular, really popular game, but I'm not going to say what it is because it's a surprise. So, anyways, all right, here is Zombie Defense. I guess we'll just go straight into the game. Okay, I may have to move my head a little bit. I may have to move the timer, which I don't want to do. Oh, that's not too bad. I can still do it. Okay. Okay, Kobe Parker. Dr. Higgs' research is very important to us. Maybe it's the only chance for all of civilization. Almost said customization. Let me read that one more time. Bleep! Okay. Dr. Higgs' research is very important to us. Maybe it's the only chance for all of civilization. I hope you reach him. Yeah. The grammar's a little bit better, but why say the word reach twice? You can either say, I hope you reach him successfully, or I hope you successfully reach him. You don't say reach twice. And here's the thing, it's a freaking Unity game, I think. Is it? No, never mind, this isn't a Unity game. I'm thinking of the other game that I'm going to play after this one. I am having a bad day. Okay, let's get into this. Woo, she's pretty. Sarah Foster. Stop it. Just tell me where to go and what to do. See, she's got good grammar. Why give her good grammar and the guy not? Okay. She looks like a cross between Angelina Jolie and Megan Fox. I swear, she does look like that. She's gorgeous. Okay, you need to find a doctor in the quarantine lab and pick up his results. Oh, I said that wrong. Okay, you need to find a doctor in the quarantine lab and pick up his results. Okay. At least the thing's not constant. I like the turns on this. And by the way, guys, I normally wouldn't play zombie games. I don't mind watching other gamers play, but at the same time, zombies freak me the fuck out. That's one of the reasons why I won't see a lot of zombie movies. World War Z is one I definitely don't want to see. I might someday see it with my boyfriend Devin, just because, you know, he's fine with it and stuff, but it does creep me out. So anyways, when I saw the previews, I was just too scared by it. But the only thing that has anything to do with zombies that I am okay with that I'm okay with playing, or not playing, watching, is Michael Jackson's Thriller video, even the little mini film. Because, yeah, that doesn't bother me one bit. Okay, so I guess I'm supposed to be here. Doctor? You there? The door is locked. Dr. Higgs. Woo! Okay. Sarah? I'm glad to hear you. Okay. Yes, the door is locked from the neighboring laboratory. We quarantined and increased security measures. Go down to the guys with their computer. You can make a pass. Okay. Oh, I didn't even realize there was an arrow, like, above me.
Is a zombo gonna pop up?
Zombies freak me out. I just don't know why. I think it's just, like, the whole concept of zombies, like, because the fact that they are humans that are, like, infected. I think it has something to do with the fact that, that, like, they eat other people, or the fact that zombies eat humans' brains. Like, there's all sorts of concepts with the zombies that freak me out. Ooh, the animations of this is pretty neat. I might actually play several episodes of this if you guys want me to. Okay, I'm supposed to be right here. Great. From this terminal, I can make a pass to the quarantine zone. Okay, at least this game doesn't piss me off. Oh, did I already make it? Oh, wait. Get access. Done. I have a pass. Now I need to get back to the doctor. I love the fact that the character I'm playing is a woman, so that makes me feel a whole lot better. Can I look at the body real quick? Are you gonna be a zombo? I have a feeling that dude's gonna be a zombo. I don't know why. I have some strange feeling he's gonna be a freaking zombo. Okay, my dog is like shaking right now. I don't know why. Can I not, like... Back to the lab we go. I like the fact that this is actually so easy to control. There's another body. Do I have to be that close to the door? Blue, it's okay, baby. He's having a nightmare. Either that or he's just dreaming. He tends to shake a lot when he dreams.
It's okay, baby. It's okay. Come on, baby.
He's next to me. Alright, let's continue this. I don't want to get too distracted. Okay. Are you gonna be a zombo too? Hi, Doc. I need the results of your research to end this nightmare. Of course, you can copy them to a disk. Okay, so the grammar is not too bad in this one. There may be a few mistakes here and there, but it's not that bad. What's happening? It seems the virus escaped from the quarantine zone. We are locked in, but I can open the emergency exit out of here. Please evacuate. Go! Holy shit aimed to zombie.
Please evacuate this building.
Oh, woo, that was creepy as fuck. Oh, headshot. Get away from me, get away from me, get away from me! Ah! Oh, shit.
Please evacuate this building.
This game is scaring the shit out of me, like, seriously.
Please evacuate this building.
Seriously? Really? He's like stuck in the door. Ha! Headshot! Okay, where am I going? Oh no! They got killed? Okay, I'm evacuating, I'm evacuating. Ah! He like cornered me! The shit out of me. They cornered me.
Please evacuate this building.
I'm going. You don't have to keep repeating. Do I have to go that? Oh man, I do, don't I?
Evacuate this building.
Oh, blew your head off. Get away from me! Ah! No!
Please evacuate this building.
Did you die already?
Please evacuate this building.
I'm seriously gonna die. I need health. Dude, my heart's racing right now. Okay, dude, seriously, is there any more health around here? No. I know, I'm going. I need more health, though. I ended up all the way back in there. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna totally die.
Please evacuate this building. Please evacuate this building.
Okay, that helps me aim better. Just die? Quit making me go backwards.
Please evacuate this building.
Wait, what? Oh, please tell me there's some health in there.
Please evacuate this building.
Security chief is dead. I need to search him and find the key. So now I can open the door to the quarantine unit. I need to return. Whoa! 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 Frick! Sheesh, man! admit the graphics were good. The whatchamacallit? The grammar wasn't that bad, that's for sure. Oh, so I can practice in places, huh? Oh, there's underground. That might be the next level, actually. Well, anyways, guys, I guess I'm going to end the video here right now. If you guys want me to, for those of you who actually love zombies and zombie games and all that good stuff, I'd be more than happy to play this one again, to hopefully maybe beat this level, because I have to admit it was fun, but it was very, very, very scary. That did creep me out a little bit, but if anything else, it, like, my heart was just racing, because if anything else, I was just nervous because I didn't know if I was going to be able to beat the level or not. But anyways, that's beside the point. Oh wow, there's actually multiple levels. Woo wee! Subway, parking, city. Yeah, like I said, I'd be more than happy to create a series out of this if you guys want me to. So anyways, guys, I'm gonna end this video right here. If you liked it, please kick that like button where it hurts, and leave a like if you like this video, and subscribe if you're not already subscribed, and I guess that's it. So thanks guys again for watching, and I will see you guys real soon in the next video. Peace, love, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.